This week on Shine Africa.
In Africa, we have many foreign religions. Christianity is a foreign religion that came.
Okay.
Islam is a foreign religion that came.
Okay.
There is Hinduism, there is Buddhism, and all those other religions. Now, what do we do in African Christianity?
Okay.
African theologians ask the question, why were we, how were we worshipping God before Christianity came?
Shine Africa, moving forward.